Life is full of twist and turns. Life is full of twist and turns. Twist and turns, twist and turns. We are the children of God. Twist and turns, twist and turns. Life is full of twist and turns. Smadu!
Hello children, how are you today? My name is Teacher Mary. We are going to learn about our environmental activities on our home again and rooms found in our house, yes? At large, at our house, in our house, we have different rooms, isn't it? And all these rooms have different activities carried on in these rooms, and different things are kept in these rooms. And before we start our lessons, are we ready to cheer up? Yes. Can we stand up and sing a very short song on rooms found in our house? Are we ready? Yay! Welcome to my house, my family and me. In the living room I watch a TV. Welcome to my house. Sitting dining room I eat. In the kitchen where we cook. The toilet we really possess. Welcome to my house. In the bathroom we bath. Bedroom we sleep. Welcome to my home. Welcome to my house, my family and me. Living room, I watch a TV. Welcome to my house. Sitting room, I sit. Dining room, I eat. Bedroom, we sleep. Welcome to my home. Welcome to my home.
Very nice. Yes, as we welcome people to our houses, as we welcome people to our home, yes, let's see how different rooms and which different rooms are found in our house, isn't it? Yes, we have big houses in our homes, is it? Yes, and every room in these houses has a purpose, has its work, is it true? Yes. Am I lying? No. Can we start with the sitting room? What are found in these sitting rooms? We have different things found in the sitting room. For example, a couch or a chair. Chairs, tables, televisions are found in the sitting room. Do you know the other name of the sitting room? Yes, I will tell you right now. The other name of the sitting room is the living room, a place where we relax. Watch the television, is it? I know we like watching cartoons. Do we watch cartoons in our bedrooms? No, we watch cartoons while seated on the big couches in our living room or in our sitting rooms. So, another room, it is a bathroom. A bathroom is a small room. Do you know that? Yes, where you stand there alone and do what? Do your bathing. You wash your body there. Is it true? Yes, it is also a room in our homes. Can we bathe in our living room? No, you cannot just undress in your living room and bathe there. Is it true? No, you should undress in that small room in our house where you are free, you are alone, you can undress and do what? And do your bathing, is it? Yes. Another room, it is the dining room. A dining room in our homes or in our houses, it is a place where we meet for our meals. Yes, how many meals do we have mostly? We have breakfast, we have lunch, and also we have supper. It is a big table and some chairs where we sit round the table, have our meals and enjoy them. Is it true? Yes. A dining room, a place where we eat our meals. Super. A kitchen. In a kitchen, this is a place where we prepare and cook our food. Isn't it? Can we cook from the bathroom? Oh no, we cannot cook from the bathroom. Is it true? Yes, we cannot cook from the bathroom. We cook from in the kitchen. This is where we wash our tomatoes, we wash our onions, we cut them into small pieces and make a nice meal. Is it? Yes, in the kitchen, this is where the nice aroma always come out. Isn't it? And make us even more hungry, waiting for the food in the dining room. Another room is the toilet, yes? We learned about the latrine. being a structure, one of the structures in our homestead, isn't it? But now we are talking about a toilet. A toilet is also one of the rooms found in our houses. Yes, it is true. Do you visit toilets? Yes. Whenever you are doing your activities in the house, you don't rush out quickly going for a short call or a long call. What you do, you just visit one of these rooms, the toilets in your room. And remember, these toilets in our rooms, they are not halls like latrines that I've talked about. But what they do, you have to use that toilet and you flush it well after use. Yes? It is good for you to do it. You should flush after every call. That is important of you to put away bad smell from the house, is it? A bathroom also. When we talk about a bathroom again, in a bathroom, make sure whenever you bathe, make sure your towels are hanged well to dry in that bathroom, or you can also take your towels out for drying, isn't it? And in the same bathroom, this is where some of the people do their dressing, isn't it? Yes, for those people who fear walking around the houses with their towels on, going to their bedrooms to dress up, isn't it? Yes, so it is good for us to be keen on how we use some of these family or house rooms. Are we getting? Yes, look at a bedroom. When we talk about a bedroom, do we sleep in the sitting room? Oh no, we don't sleep in the sitting room. Is it? Yes. What we do, we go rest and have a nice sleep in the bedroom. And in this bedroom, it is a place where we find what? It is a place where we find our nice spread beds. And remember, every morning after waking up, after saying a prayer to God, what should you do? The first thing before you step out of that bedroom, you should make sure you spread your bed nicely with clean bed covers and clean bed sheets, is it? Yes, for you to have a better sleep and a cleaner sleep at night. Are we getting? Yes, these are rooms found in our home. Can we read them? We have sitting room, we have bathroom, dining, kitchen, bedroom, and these are the rooms found in our home. These are the rooms found in our house. Have you spotted them? Wow, that is very wonderful. We have now known the importance of these rooms and the work that these rooms we should do in and the things that we should store in these rooms. For example, you should not keep a spoon in your bedroom. A spoon belongs to the kitchen. A plate belongs to the kitchen. A knife belongs to the kitchen. So you should not place all these things, cutleries, in your bedroom or in your sitting room. Are we getting? Yes, that is very, very important. I know you are good kids. You are really getting it quickly and you are going to change your behaviors on the use of different rooms. Is it? See you next time. Bye-bye.